check it one time.
I get a little lazy.
Baby, got me tipsy, tipsy of the Remy. You love tasty, baby. You're sending me crazy, crazy. Can I be a lady? I love the things you say to me. I like it when you're talking dirty.
Can we get kinky tonight? I got so many things on my mind. I've never seen a guy so fine. I like it when you do me, do me. Can we get kinky tonight? I got so many things on my mind. I wanna feel you squeeze me tight.
What's up, what's up? This is Beyonce on the red carpet with one of the hottest female artists out here. Miss Aaliyah, how you
doing,
baby?
Girl? It's so good to see you again.
You too. She's just looking fabulous. Thank what are you wearing you. Tonight?
I'm wearing Gucci. Gucci shoes, Gucci. Got a little Indian jewelry working.
Oh, that is hot.
Thank
all right.
You.
Can I?
I've never seen a guy so fine.
Yeah.
I like it when you do me, do me.
Can
we get kinky tonight?
Tonight.
I got so many things on my mind.
I don't let those things really influence me or influence my work. I mean, it's important to know what's going on and what's hot and what people are liking, but I never let that dictate what I'm going to do. You know, when it comes time for me to record, I totally shut myself off from what's going on in music, and I make my music. You know what I mean? I make what I think my fans are going to like. They know me. They expect a certain sound and a certain style, and they expect me to come with something different, and that's what I concentrate and focus on, and I hope that people feel it, but I never let whatever's going on influence me.
I say Aaliyah. It's Aaliyah. Like Muhammad Aaliyah. I got it. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Congratulations on the reviews for the movie.
Thank you very much.
You've been cleaning up there, little one.
I'm so happy.
Did you feel happy? It's your debut, right?
Yes. I told myself I'm going to stay with the reviews. You never know what they're going to say. But I've been very, very blessed.
What's it about?
Her?
And I think she had a mistakeness too that made you want to know more about Aaliyah. In her spirit, once again, you can sense a person don't have to say much. You can walk in a room and sense when somebody just giving off bad energy, and just her spirit alone, like she could walk in a room and brighten this whole room. Just without listening to any music, aside from her just being talented, I think the same thing with her. With when I came out, when she came out, people were dressed in a certain kind of way, and she came out with the boxes, the big pants, you know, the shades, and groundbreaking things that she did as far as her look, as far as her music. And I think, you know, right now with, you know, things sound the same in music, in a sense, and the real R&B is feel like it's missing.
Yeah.
People are missing that. They missing a lot of things that, you know, used to get from artists. It's a lot of, it, put it this way, it's a lot of artists. It's not a lot of superstars. You know, when you're in it, you're really not paying attention, but when you get a chance to step outside of it, be like, something is missing. It don't feel the same, like, you know. And this is no disrespect to, because there's some great artists out there. I just think it is something that's missing, and we all are feeling it. It's a trend. Something happened somewhere where, you know, a transition happened. I think everybody feel it.
Yeah.